Okay, so the 16-year-old was going insane. I had found that all my life, the love that I brought with me to the earth as a baby had been slowly plucked away by demonic human beings that come across. Came upon me. So when the miracles occurred, I would lay back, as did Muhammad Ali when he was fighting George Foreman. And it was like that. I would observe the demons at work as if standing afar from it, overfilling it, and would compel me to do the command of the higher self. So I make sudden moves. The legend that's sprung up in Fort Alberni about the very real behavior of me shepherding kids back and forth between Parksville and Fort Alberni, making sure they got there safely. Because Fort Alberni was a halfway house for a child molester. So lots of little girls there who are now women will tell you that it was me that picked them up, what I talked about. Fort Alberni, Parksville, June. Then there's the Patrick clan of Indians, Fort Alberni. You see, it's down with them. I built a Jesus boat. It was already called by the Canadians and the Mossad. I actually rang the Mossad. I passed through to the top secret people. I told them who I was, where I lived, latitude, longitude. I'd be waiting on the dock. The boat, coordinates to the center of the lake, 66650, tie body to the brick, and drop it overboard. Like, I'm talking to the Mossad, the people that killed Kennedy. The people have brought down the Twin Towers. So we should call this series the curing of oneself from insanity as a boy, driven mad by a loveless demonic experience. Now, we're into drinking. Purified water. Boil it up in your kettle. The steam coming out is purified water. Catch that. And you can make yourself a little, a few drops of it. Then you get 2 drops of urine, put it on your tongue. And you put 2 drops in the distilled water that you've made in a bowl of salt. And you drink it. That will decalcify your pineal gland and you'll have risen from the dead. Oh yeah. Gee whizzle. Very humorous cat. Plays jokes on them. A Japanese cat. A ragdoll mother. One of the rarest cats on earth. Bill. She wants to go outside somewhere. We'll pick her up and carry her down to the dock, back again. Why she can have a good look around, she's safe. So she sees these strange creatures on the lake with a long neck, a black, red beak, black swans. So we just made a video about our experience with our beloved son Dexter, who came out here and I gave him a hug at the exact moment my brother dropped dead. So he tells me he's in my sixth. That's funny.